Dola.
Copy that. I'll let you know when Mandola arrives. Got it. I'll keep you posted.
So, this must be the rooftop where Kong and Mandola plan to meet.
Get yourself out here pronto. It's a disgrace, letting them mentally deranged out in the streets. Did I just say that? Wow, that is so fascist. God, I'm getting old.
Again, there should be one.
Mr. Mandola, you need to come with me.
You must be one of Mr. Kong's men. Nice to meet you. Please, let's go. I can't stand being around this horrible vulgar surroundings.
Hello, sir.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Inform Mr. Kong. Mr. Mandola is ready to meet.
Is Kong Duo Quang.
Privileged to meet you.
Likewise. Admiring the view.
Yes. Good.
Soon, it will be our high rises that dominate the scenery. Please, sit.
Thank you.
Business first. You have the document.
Yes, right here. You have the money?
Oh yes, Mr. Mandola. I always carry around $1 million in unmarked bills. And a newspaper, as I was. Now, before I have my associates transfer the money like a normal person, the first for everything, I suppose. I have to say, you do not exaggerate, Mr. Mandola.
You're good.
Transfer me. I'm a man of my word. Yes, the papers are in order. Make the transfer. There. Let's celebrate. Let's seal the deal like the locals. Do like a good pipe.
Squad!